Hello, my name is Dark Slayer Gaming, and welcome to Fridays with Dark Slayer Gaming episode 55. For today's episode, I have something to share with you, bros, about my friends here on Facebook. Yes, you heard it right. And one of her friends just posted a timeline for my friend, a picture, and what I saw, that picture that my friend mentioned or tagged with is her death. And I was shocked because I was eating my brunch that time though, and I asked myself, why is the birth and year putting on the picture on my friend's timeline post? And I thought she was survived and she died. She is a cosplayer like me, friend on Facebook. She added me for about last year, I think. I can't remember, bros, and the name of the cosplayer is Hera. To those who know her name, I'll censor it because one of you are gonna stalk and make her fun with it. So I won't tell her full name on this video, on this episode right now, bros. So don't mind the background na lang pala, by the way. If you can hear me, wear your headphones or plug it in your loudspeaker, and now you're good to go. So anyways, and here is my Facebook status about Hera's death. Nakita ko sa post ng friends niya, I can't believe Hera is gone. I was shocked. Munti ka na ko umiyak habang kumakain ng brunch. Just like I said earlier right now, bros. Nakakalungkot sobra. She's one of my cosplayer friends here on Facebook for a long time. May God protect her soul in heaven, sending my prayers and love for Hera. Rest in peace, my dear old friend. And there is another status tribute to Hera on her timeline post, and I think it's her relative. I think so. I'll read it out loud here, bros. And here is Jacob's status timeline. Shoutout pala sa'yo, bro. Quotation. She called me kanina pero I can't hear anything kasi wala daw pala siyang boses na judge sa akin. Bandang 1 p.m. Sabi niya sa saan na daw ako pero nasa Manila pa ako that time. Tapos ngumiti lang siya sa akin tapos ini-end call. Tumawag sa akin tita niya na hindi na daw magising kanina pa. Diyos ko, huwag niyo muna po kung kunin kaibigan ko. Madami pang pangarap yan. Gusto pa niyan makagraduate ng college. Humingi po ako ng tulong na baka masama niyo siya sa mga dasal ninyo sapagkat ang aking kaibigan ay hanggang ngayon ay lumalaban. We are urgently seeking your help for blood donations to support my friend's emergency dialysis treatment at Queen Mary Hospital. We need blood type B plus, blood type needed B, timing immediately in addition to blood. We also accept financial support through the GCash app. Any amount, no matter how small, kindly DM us for the GCash members to avoid scamming incidents. So yun na yung quotation ni Jacob sa relative niya. So shoutout pala ulit sa iyo, kuya. Next naman tayo. And before her death, when Hera's in the hospital, this is her last moment in her status post on Facebook. Quotation, good afternoon. I'm sorry if di na ako nakareply at nakaka-update sa iba kong socials. Alis mo na ako, I don't know if ilang months or maybe a year. Hindi ko muna magpagaling. Super dami ko pinagdaanan right now. Waiting for my dad para samahan ako umuwi sa Indo at doon muna magpagaling. Or doon na tumira for good. Padamay niyo sa prayers niyo kasi nanghina na talaga ako. Baksak katawan ko from 87 kilogram to 64 na lang kaagad. Gano'ng kabilis. And now, big ko blood type plus. Pero wala pa rin na donate as of now. So, if ever din ako nakabalik, I'm glad na nakilala ko kayong lahat. I love you so much. By Hera. Put it by Hera. At the end of the day, I cried alone in my room at night, silently. I don't wanna show you right now na nangyari dito, and I don't know what to do. Then I should have talked to her in her first place after I accept her friend request on Facebook. It's sad, very very sad, and I can't get out of my head thinking of her. And she's a cosplayer, my cosplay friend on Facebook. I'm going to miss you, Hera. I hope you find your inner peace there, and I'll see you in another life. I hope you enjoyed this episode I made. Leave a like video if you enjoy, unless you watch it first before you press the like buttons on YouTube. Comment your thoughts about this sad news that I made. Subscribe to become a Dark Slayer fan and turn on the notification bell for more upcoming updates so that you'll never miss my update videos per weeks. And please be avoid making spam likes on my videos here on YouTube, bros. Don't say I didn't warn you, because I'm always checking out my YouTube Creator Studio if I can get a likes, comments and views, and or dislike. So don't spam likes, bros. And don't forget to like and follow my Facebook page in the description box below. And also follow me on TikTok if you like, and I hope I will make videos there soon, bros. And rest in peace to my beloved dear cosplayer friend named Hera. Stay awesome, bros.